Hey, T-Wolves, I'm Kayla.
And I'm Kendra.
The Wolf View begins now.
White no baby!
We need your help. This new year, the South Carolina 4-H Pickney Leadership Program is hosting a blanket and diaper drive with all donations going to Power and Changing of Columbia, a nonprofit organization that specializes in providing baby essentials to families in need in Richland and Lexington counties. The drive will run through March 12, 2021, and drop-off boxes are located in the Learning Commons, Main Office, and Guidance Office. Have any questions? Contact Eliza Allison at AllisonElizaG@lexington1.net or Selena Robinson at RobinsonSelenaV@LexingtonOne.net. Let's show the community our T-Wolf spirit.
Congratulations to all of the Black History Month Kahoot winners. For the African American History Contest, first place was Kayla, second place was Michaela C., and third place was Abby G.
For the Black History Month Trivia Game, first place was Victoria B., second place was JL, and third place was Selena R.
And for the Black History Month Science and Inventors, first place was Jayla I, second place was Michaela C, and third place was Trinise. Winners, make sure you drop by Portable 7 to pick up your prize.
Seniors who have taken Health Science 1, 2, and 3, or Anatomy and Physiology, Health Science Clinical Study is a two-block honors course. After learning classroom content and lab skills, rotations will occur at MD offices, Lexington Medical Center, and a long-term care facility. You will be eligible to take the SC Certified Nurse Assistant course if you meet all the requirements set forth by DHHS. If you are interested, please pick up an application in room 717, 719, or 721. All applications need to be submitted by March 19th. Here's some more information.
My name is Samantha Shaler.
Kennedy Sotomayor.
Why did you want to be in the clinical CNA class?
I took health science classes to prepare me for a career in the medical field.
Because it felt like the next step after the health science classes.
How do you feel about not getting to go to the nursing home, hospital, or doctor's offices now due to COVID?
It's definitely upsetting because, once again, in this class, it's something you look forward to, and it's very exciting to be able to go. But I do understand that we're not going to be able to because of the pandemic, so.
Upset that I couldn't go and get that experience, but still okay with the amount of hours we're getting at school in the lab.
What are we doing to learn the necessary skills with social distancing and no outside rotations?
Come on, I'll show you. We do laundry every day, and when we do, we wear gloves.
So in this class, we're making sure to wear our gloves and our masks and wiping down everything that we touch or use, and we all have like our own personal set of equipment.
Hello, Mr. Smith. My name is Kennedy. Today I'll be caring for your catheter. Is that all right with you?
We hope you enjoyed getting a snippet of what Health Science Clinicals looks like at White Knoll High School.
Today we're continuing our Bop or Flop segment.
Bop or Flop!
Our last song, Take On Me by Ha, was rated a bop by 90% of you. That might be our highest rated bop yet.
Our next Bop or Flop song is one our millennial teachers will know very well. The 1989 hit Ice Ice Baby by Vanilla Ice, suggested by Miss Westmoreland. Let's get out of here. Word to your mother.
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it.
Ice, ice, baby.
All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance! Caress a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly!
So, I think it's a bop. It's a great song and it's iconic. And yeah.
Me too. It's like, reminds me of the old days when I was younger and all the old people just jam out to it.
Oh yeah. So let us know if you think this song is a bop or flop by heading over to a WKHS Pack YB on Instagram and answering the poll in their story. P.S. Students, we dare you to ask your teacher how many lyrics they know from this song.
Today's feature for Black History Month is from Kenny Henderson, featuring South Carolina-born astronaut Ronald McNair.
Ronald McNair was born October 21st, 1950, through January 28th, 1986. He was an American NASA astronaut and physicist. He died during the launch of the Space Shuttle Challenger on STS-51L, in which he was serving as one of the three mission specialists in a crew of seven. Prior to the Challenger disaster, he flew as a mission specialist on STS-41B, aboard Challenger from February 3rd to February 11th, 1984, become the second African American to fly in space.
That's the Woofie for today. Have a great day and go T-Wolves! Right, stop, collaborate, and listen. Ice is back with a brand new Yo, I'll solve it.